Hey guys, I'm out here on the Middle Weber fishing with Craig after work. Hopefully we can get into a few, and there's a caddis hatch tonight. Anyways, let's get to it. There we go. It's a nice brown. Oh. Bunny Royale. Oh, was the camera bag covering that the whole time? Might have been. No, it's actually in pretty good shape. All right. Come on. Well, get the fish flop release. There. You can follow them. They're free. There we go. Oh, no. That's a big brown. Oh, that's a big brown. There's a little one. Little guy. Completely blew up my rig. Did the jig streamer on there already?
Off the ground, so I snag it a lot, but it's in the winter, it's not
One came up right there, right against that log. It's the first fish I've seen come up. Should make sure to throw a caddis right there. That's a big fish. No, there's no way I can let him in there.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna swing him down to you. Oh, not as big as I thought.
Cool.
Bunny Royale. Yeah, if you want to get him.
Here, hold your line up.
Doing it yourself.
Oh. I knew there'd be a big fish in there. It's probably at least 18.
Yeah.
Should I let it go or you want to do it with it?
Oh, yeah.
You can hand me that. Give me one sec. I just got to pull this knot tight.
Oh, you can let him go. We got him on film. Might as well not touch him when it's this warm. Cool. Do you want one? I got plenty.
I'm pretty sure I have the Walt worm version. Is that the only thing you've caught on today?
The little guy took the little the micro tubing jig. But all the big fish have been on the green giant. This is a size 12 one. I just think if they'll see it, they'll eat it. It's just a matter of them seeing it.
I had a GTI caddis on with that same bead, but it's in a tree. Ooh.
Ooh. Okay, maybe we should switch to dries at some point though. That was a nice fish that came up. Yeah. That was like a 16 inch fish. Craig's on the jig streamer.
Monster of a fish, too.
Nice.
So that picture I posted of that tree that got struck by lightning, I think it's that one right there. It's like green on the bottom third and then fork at the top.
Oh. Did you pull off and take a picture? Were you driving?
Yeah, I posted it in Discord.
Yeah. I saw the picture.
Yeah.
Okay.
Crushed?
Yep. Not just crushed. It swam off with it and I didn't set until it was spitting it out. I don't know what happened with my brain right there. Didn't like recognize that as a fish. Oh, didn't break them off. Oh, come on. That was on the swing. Oh.
Don't worry, I don't have an anger problem. I stung that guy hard.
Look like you got a few rod shakes out of it. It's a nice brown. Nice. On the Bunny Royale. Well, guys, I caught a nice fish and was not recording, so.
And it literally poked a hole in my net with its monster teeth. Hey, dude. flies are out.
Here, when we get them in line, there you go. I think the flies are still in.
Yeah.
An adventure. Was that on the bunny?
Yeah.
Nice.
Bunny Royale, aka yep. Brown Trout Crack. Hey, you gotta hold that up for us.
All right. Here, I'll just put my rod down over here. Mm-hmm.
Cool. Of course, right before I go to the Green River, I'm gonna just ruin my net with your gigantic.
Give him a boop.
Yeah, this dude knows what he's doing. The water's pretty safe fence now. I was checking.
Yeah.
The water's active. He's good. There he goes.
Yeah.
Right through the wicket.